But we must never allow history to be rewritten. The Battle of Normandy did not turn the tide in the war. It did not begin the defeat of Nazi Germany. The defeat of Nazi Germany happened in the great battles on the Eastern Front, in the great victory of Stalingrad, in the great victory of Kursk, and all the other victories of the Red Army, which ended in the center of Berlin, forcing the beast of Berlin to commit suicide like a common criminal that he was, rather than be taken and to face justice on a trial.